We're going to get underway with a big crowd tonight, remembering the life of a Dallas rapper who was gunned down on a highway. Andrea Lucia gets us started tonight, reporting from Dallas City Hall.
Breaking into dance outside Dallas City Hall, a crowd of hundreds pay tribute to the rapper Mo3.
That's my favorite rapper. I've been listening to him since I was in middle school.
Sisters Neffertiti and Victoria drove in from South Carolina to be here.
And we love him so much and do.
Born Melvin Noble, the 28-year-old came out with his debut album in 2014. He's had a consistent string of releases ever since.
His message is, you don't know where you came from, no matter where you came from and what you're doing in life, make everything positive. He came from nothing. I watched him come from nothing, so.
At his vigil, fans celebrated his life and the heights he managed to reach.
This go to all every black male. We gotta get our together.
The rapper was driving on I-35 near the Dallas Zoo around noon Wednesday when police say a man jumped out of a separate car with a gun. Mo3 got out and ran, but was shot on the freeway and later died. At his vigil, his manager expressed surprise at the turnout.
I mean, we didn't know Mo3 had as much love a week ago. I mean, we appreciate the love. It is unbelievable.
He asked fans not to be sad, because Mo3's life may have been short, but he lived long enough to achieve his dreams.
For somebody to come to nothing, to die with this much power, and as a mission accomplished.
Well, there has been no arrest in this case, no suspect named, but Dallas police say there is a $5,000 reward out there for tips. In Dallas, Andrea Lucia, CBS 11 News.